We're back, and we have so many people that keep coming in here day after day. Tell us your name.
Sherry.
Sherry, how important is this place to you at this time in your life?
Very, everything.
You found yourself homeless.
Yeah.
That must have been a traumatic experience.
Yeah.
People don't realize that what we're doing by trying to keep the New Life Evangelistic Center open here at 1411 Locust is we're trying to protect people's right to have a place if they ever encounter a crisis. And a crisis can come on anybody at any time.
Yeah.
Just suddenly the bottom drops out.
Mm-hmm.
There has to be a place for people to go, don't there?
Yeah. Yes. Makes a difference.
And that's what we're trying to do. Yes, keep a place for people to go. There are so many people that are hurting right now, and we don't know in the future how many more are going to be facing one crisis after another. And that's why it's so very important that we do everything we can to see that the city of St. Louis does not shut down the New Life Evangelistic Center. That those that want the homeless out of sight, out of mind, don't put this woman and others out on the street, because literally, there's really no place for people at this hour, is there?
No.
You call around, and you tried other places?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. Did you call? Did you go? What did you do?
I called.
How did you end up coming to this place?
Because they take anybody, everybody.
And people don't realize that that's not happening anymore.
Right.
At Salvation Army, they don't just have walk-in like they used to. Rescue missions don't.
Right.
New Life is here for the homeless men, the women, the children. And it's so important that you get behind the work of New Life Evangelistic Center right now. We really need your help as a volunteer, as a prayer warrior, somebody who shares on social media that injustice that has come upon the hurting and the homeless in the downtown St. Louis area, just because those that have moved into the downtown area don't want the homeless around. They're trying to put them out. But we're not going to let that happen. They're giving us an April 1st deadline. We are taking this before the circuit court, the state circuit court. We're appealing it. We're working to get an injunction. Our attorneys are working hard at this. And caring people are letting their voices be heard, because this is so cruel. And it's happening 4 days before the mayor and his administration goes out of power and a new election takes place. Actually, 3 days. They want all this to take place on a Saturday, and the election's the next Tuesday. So we need everybody praying right now, because, again, where would you be if this place hadn't been open?
Outside.
Had you ever slept outside before?
Sort of.
It's hard, and particularly now that it's winter time.
Yeah, it's very cold.
It's very cold.
Mm-hmm.
And it won't be any easier in April either, because where do you go? Everywhere you try to lay down, they say you can't sleep here.
Right.
They keep pushing you, pushing you, pushing you.
Yeah.
And people have to have somewhere to go. And that's why I'm asking you right now to continue to pray for us here at the New Life Evangelistic Center. Continue to let your light so shine before men and women that they might see your good works and glorify our fathers in heaven. Get your churches directly involved. Churches need to wake up, because, you know, they drop people off here. Hospitals drop them off. Police departments drop them. And we're determined to continue to keep the 1411 Locust building open, but we need you, each one of you, to get involved now. Share that tax-deductible gift with the New Life Evangelistic Center at P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, that's 63166. Share what's happening on the social media. But let everyone know that people must get involved now, because there's too many women out there, too many children, right?
Right.
And we have our day center open during the day. We're open all night. We got people coming to us all hours of the day and night. And literally, they have nowhere else at all to go. So again, your prayers and your involvement is very, very important in this work of the New Life Evangelistic Center. It's P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, that's 63166. Go to newlifeevangelisticcenter.org. See all the different things that are being done to help break the cycle of homelessness and help the hurting and homeless.